ready to work independently.
By now you should have had several opportunities to learn and practice a skill or strategy in a variety of situations.
We often call this phase of learning you do on your own, as you take full responsibility of your learning and apply your knowledge and your understanding to a task.
At this point in time, tasks may be complex and challenging.
You've done the learning.
You've practiced the skill or strategy.
Be confident, you got this.
You shouldn't hear many voices, as you and everyone around you is focusing on their own work.
This is not the time to ask questions to your friends and teachers. However, if you really get stuck, let your teacher know.
Check back with the learning intention WALT and the success criteria WILF to see if you're on track.